Neutral circuit. Lever in the main spool is at the middle neutral position. This prevents the oil to drain from the main spool. Oil from the pump enters main relief valve housing. It then enters the main spool and compensator valve housing. The position of the lever is in neutral position, restricting the flow of oil to reservoir through main spool. The pressure on either side of the orifice filter is equalized. As a result, pressure on the greater face of regulating piston will increase, thus moving the piston to hold the regulator ball off its seat, allowing pressure oil to pass the ball and return to the reservoir through the regulator port.